Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question. And the question says that Raven bought 6 pounds of tomatoes for $13.86. Write an equation relating the cost to the number of pounds of tomatoes. How much money would Raven pay for 9 pounds and 20 pounds at the same rate? We know that unit rate can be used to write an equation of proportionality between two quantities. And that relation equation is given by y is equal to k into x, where x and y are two quantities. And k is the unit rate or proportional ratio y by x . With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. Now in this question, we are given that Raven bought 6 pounds of tomatoes for $13.86. That is, 6 pounds of tomatoes cost $13.86. So, unit rate between cost and number of pounds is given by $13.86 upon 6 pounds and is equal to $2.31 per pound. As we know that when 13.86 is divided by 6, we get 2.31. So we get the unit rate as $2.31 per pound. So we can say the cost of 1 pound is $2.31. Now let cost be denoted by C, number of pounds by P, and the value of K is equal to 2.31. And from the key idea, we know that unit rate can be used to write an equation of proportionality between two quantities, and the relation equation is given by y is equal to K into x, where x and y are the two quantities and k is the unit rate. So here the required equation that is the equation relating the cost to the number of pounds of tomatoes will be given by C, that is the cost will be equal to k times p, where k is 2.31, into P, that is the number of pounds. Now we need to find that how much money would Raven pay for 9 pounds and 20 pounds at the same rate. First we shall find the cost that Raven pays for 9 pounds at the same rate. And we have the following relation equation, which is given by C is equal to 2.31 into P. And here we will replace P by 9 in this equation and we get C is equal to 2.31 into P, that is 9, which is equal to 20.79. So we get the cost as $20.79. So Raven pays $20.79 for 9 pounds of tomatoes. Similarly, we shall now find the cost that Raven pays for 20 pounds at the same rate. We know that the relation equation is given by C is equal to 2.31 into P, and here we'll replace P by 20 and we get C is equal to 2.31 into 20, which is equal to 46.2. So here the cost is given by $46.2. So here we can say Raven pays $20.79 for 9 pounds of tomatoes. And $46.2 for 20 pounds of tomatoes. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.